Welcome back to the channel, everyone. This is Michael yet again, and thank you all for joining me. I've got the microphone in a different position, and that's because I want to show you all something, and if I had it here or here, it'd have been in the way. But this is for my monster movie fans, and in particular, for those of you that purchased the Showa era Criterion Godzilla films. This is the booklet that comes in that set. And by the way, there is a video in the Monster playlist where I talk about and show off this set. Now, while I like this set, what I don't like is the packaging that actually holds the Blu-rays in. And I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about. Now, this is what they come in. They're in these little indents in the book itself. And I gotta say that the problem that I've been having with this, and I never liked this from the very beginning, and I think I mentioned that in the video that I show this off. I don't like these kind of holders. Look at this one here. If I can get it in frame here. Okay. This here. See how it's sunk? It's sunk into the holder here. It's sunk down. These don't have any like indents inside to actually hold the disc in place. So they have a habit of falling down, and they can actually fall down in here. Like this one's falling down too. It should be up here, but it's all the way down here, and it makes it a pain in the ass to actually get it out. Now, there is an answer to this. Thanks to a really good friend here on YouTube and Facebook, he brought me the knowledge that there was a custom case designed and made to actually house these discs. And this is the case. And I gotta say, guys, I've had this for a while now, but I haven't actually used it. And I'm gonna use it now. But this is a nice custom case. And I like this. I think it's really nice. There's the back of it. But this will hold all of the Blu-rays that come in the set. And opening it up, this is what we have. And like I said, I've never used this before, but my friend tells me that it's really good and it really holds the disc in really well. So I'm going to put these in here and we're going to see if it does indeed do that. All right, they are inside the case now itself. And here we go. This will show you all how it looks. I will say that they do hold the disc in firmly, so I'll give them that. So much better than what actually held these before. But it does hold them securely. And honestly, I got to say that it took somewhat of a little bit of effort to actually get these in there, because some of the holes were kind of difficult when I pushed the Blu-ray in. So be careful if you get this when you put it in, because I will provide a link at the bottom to show you where to go to purchase more of these. I think if you are interested in getting this, you'd probably better hurry, because the seller has made a limited supply and they seem to sell out pretty fast. But I think this is great. This is a great case to have for your Blu-rays. It's so much better than this damn holder here that came with the Criterion set that basically has your disc rubbing up against wood, and that's never good, because this set was pretty expensive and you'd hate to destroy it by, you know, what came to actually house these discs. But yeah, guys, definitely glad to have this. I want to thank my friend Robin out there for letting me know about this, and I would say that if you have this set, this would probably be a really wise investment in terms of keeping your set in the best condition that it can be in. So thanks for watching, everybody. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you in the very next video.